think this year is our big opportunity to fix public education, not by increasing mandates, but by increasing resources for teachers, for children, so that they can learn in environments where that are good for them, that are where they are given everything that they need.